All right, we are 56% of the way done with the game, which is crazy because it feels like I'm more than half, but whatevs. All right, so we have a couple levels to choose from. Let me try and see which one's chronologically next. Right, so Frozen Altars, then Fireworks Factory, which we're gonna skip through that one. The Charmed Ridge, the Speedway, etc., etc. So we're gonna do Frozen Altars. This level is very, very different from every other level in the game, and it will very quickly become apparent why. But it's fun. I enjoy it. I think I mentioned it before. It's got a cool mechanic that Enter the Dragonfly, or whatever the next one was, would try and take advantage of.
On behalf of the Ice Fairies, I want to grant you a special power for as long as you stay in our world.
So thanks to the Ice Fairies, which, sure, Ice Fairies, yep, let's go with that. We've been granted a very special power, and that is, now our breath is Ice Breath. So you freeze things, and you, okay, these guys suck, and I always have trouble getting to them. You freeze them, and then you bash them. Ah! Okay. So that's pretty cool, in my opinion. Am a big fan. Would do again. So you can still break chests and stuff like that, which is nice, because it'd be annoying if you had to headbutt through every chest. Plus the music here is amazing. Yeah, so just playing some more Spyro. This level is, I think there's two mini games. No, there's three mini games in this level. No, how many? One, two. There's at least two. And there's this mechanic.
Some bear sold us a laser defense system to protect us from Rhinox. But with these flippers, I can't even turn it on. You'd have no trouble using it, though. Just walk inside. When you're done, press the triangle button and you'll walk back out.
Right. You can't use it because you're flippers, but me, having all these opposable thumbs, will definitely be able to do it. So you can use this to defeat the enemies if you want, but it's not super useful. You're going to have to melt all the ice that's blocking the area, so that's basically it. Basically, you can use it to defeat enemies too. I just think it's faster to defeat them the normal way. You can totally destroy that dude's little thing, but it's not necessary. Yeah, they'll just throw those at you. Oh, there's the elephant, okay. Little tiny mammoth, tiny mammoth. The name of my new band, Tiny Mammoths. Someone's laughing like they were trying to get me. Ooh. How's it feel? Oh god, I pushed him off a cliff. So, I don't know. I think just letting him attack first, but even then, they like rapidly attack. They're like monstrous. I don't know why those enemies in particular are so ravenous. Do I just jump over? Okay. I'm trying to think if I had to melt something over here. Alright, the snowmen. You actually do have to melt those dudes. You can't get through them any other way.
Eustace and I were having a snowman building competition when the sorceress brought them to life with a spell. Since then, they've been stomping around, building ice walls, and generally causing trouble.
Alright, take care of them, Ernest. It is the importance of being Ernest. Yow. 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 So you have to keep the laser on them, which I don't like doing. It's very annoying. But do what you gotta do. Alright, egg over there. You can do it over here. Finally found one of the fucking critters in this level. Like, goddamn. I've been blue sparks like the whole time. Right, I'm trying to think. So what have I been up to? I'm playing a lot of Stardew Valley. I beat Uncharted 4, which I'll talk about in the Game of the Year podcast. That should be coming out soon. I don't know. It's basically, we have the audio, and I'm just deciding how much work I want to do with the podcast. Like, in reality, I'm probably just going to throw, like, an image up against the, against it so that, you know, people can just throw it on the background or something. I don't, because we didn't record footage of us, so, as much as Spencer, like, laments it. Or he's like, blah, 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 blah. I'm just like, Spencer, shh. And, but yeah, it was fun recording that. We all had very, interesting opinions about things. Yeah, so you gotta be careful because you can't charge in the ice. So you gotta be real sneaky about that. The fuck is he? Oh, wow, that's close. So there's a there's a special trick to this one.
It would be easy to get up to that treasure if you had something to stand on.
I agree, Eustace. Just freeze Eustace and jump up on. Forget if he says anything after you do it. Sometimes there's some really funny lines.
Purr. I don't know why, but I feel really cold.
Well, could be because you're in an ice cave. That's probably it. Not because I froze you and jumped on top of you. Yeah, I beat Uncharted 4. It's okay, I guess. I'm just not a fan of the Uncharted games. It's something I just need to accept. Like all Naughty Dog games, I guess, including Last of Us. Also, what the hell? This is vaguely racist. I don't remember that. I guess it's not, maybe? I don't know. It's... not comfortable with it, let's just say that. Fuck you. Hate when the enemies, like, make a bullshit attack on me. I'm also pretty sure that, that when you go to attack the snowmen, or trying to run by them, they'll, like, throw you out of the way. Like snowmen do. They won't stay frozen for long, so you really should attack them as soon as you can. Oh, right, I forgot about that. Close above their face, which is maniacal, with like the horn of a carrot horn instead of their nose. Really weird. So I think I have a good idea of what game I'm going to play after this, finally. I think I might finally do Mario Sunshine. I don't know that game as well as this game, but I have played it a lot. Like, I know the beginning levels of Mario Sunshine really well. I don't know, like, I vaguely remember some of the later levels, but I think it'll still be good. I think it'll be a decent match, so I'm willing to try it again. I think enough people have played it where they'll enjoy it too. It's not like I don't know. I know a lot of people started playing it and then they saw like the water pack and they were like, "No, thank you, sir." But I really enjoy Flood, FLUDD. So I don't know. Again, I think it'll be a good fit.
Ah, Spyro, I just received word from my little brother. He appears to be having some trouble with a Yeti.
So this is a boxing minigame.
Yeti took my ball. I told him to give it back or you'd kick his lousy butt, but he wouldn't listen.
I think this was one of the things they advertised in the back of the case for Spyro 3, which is weird. I knew you'd do it. Go and show him how. Yep. So there's like a full-on boxing minigame. If you're just aggressive, you should be okay. I forget exactly the best way to do it. But I am not doing it right now, whatever the best way is. Quick jabs? I can't remember. Once you get into a good spot, you can pretty reasonably do it, but he's kicking my ass right now. So if you don't guard, you're naturally guarding. So circle's a big swing. He is wrecking me. He flat out won. I don't remember how to do this very well. Yeah, I didn't lose. We'll try it again. It's fine. Yeah, there's a way to like start beating him. He's doing the quick jabs. Like if I blocked, obviously I'd be doing better. But that's not an Zalis way. If I can get him to the corner, then it's perfect. Because then I don't have to move up against him. Come on. Yeah. See, now I can just keep punching away. Okay. Hang on. X is not working. What the fuck? X isn't working! There we go. Shit. Come on. I feel like I'm made of paper compared to him. I know I should be blocking, but fuck you. Or just stop punching so I can block attacks he makes me. Let's block again. Is it triangle? Yeah. Yeah, so the AI is good enough where if you try blocking it, he'll just use a body blow. Like, I feel like I'm fucking doing Fight Night over here. Like, Jesus. Come on. quick. It's a rhythm you can get into, I think. Come on, stop with the rocky cross counters. Just go down. Take a dive. There we go. That was really close. Much closer than it needed to be. I think you have to do this twice.
You really showed him. Hey, wait a minute. This isn't my ball.
Shout out to Allie. Short for Alex or Alexandra or Allison or Alyssa. There's a lot of Allies.
Go back and kick his butt again. Make him give me my ball back.
Go back and kick his butt again. All right. This time will be a 3-round match, and you win, don't let him send you off with a stupid egg. I don't want a 3-round match. Ooh, he's going in for the big hits this time. Also, he has much more health, and so do I think. Which is not ideal. Man, the input on this! Come on. No reach! I hate this. I don't like this. I'm not enjoying it. It's not working. He's guarding too much. He's much better at boxing than I am. Can I beat him over the head with my fucking club? Because that's what Mentally should be good at. Oh, I hate that his hits like make it before I can even like get a punch up. There we go. Get the big hits. Here we go. Yeah, just don't guard, dumbass. Ooh, I missed with a big swing. I'm gonna feel that. I just want to even out our HP.
Two more rounds to go. You're doing great.
I'm gonna win by knockout. It's fine. No, both our health. So it gives a little bit of health back, but I don't really want it. Yeah, if you get hit mid wind up, then it'll push you back. God, I hate when it's bad guessing. I just don't want to use the same punch like 4 times in a row. But his AI allows for it sometimes. Stop it. I'm not you. You can't just keep punching me. Okay, here we go. Not my comeback. I hate this minigame. I don't remember it being this bad. I'm holding block! Oh no, I'm not. That's fair. Hate everything about this. Why is this game doing this to me? You lost. Alright. Start at round 1 again. I don't want to get good at boxing. I don't want to be a boxer. I want to be a Yeti. God, just fucking die. It's like, it's not even like you have enough time to like, oh, he's blocking up top. Let me just hit down below. You literally have to guess and just hope you hit it. Like, oh, I got me with a big one. Guess, god damn it. The wind up on the big hit for me is so long. Like, Bentley doesn't even move in the time it takes to, like, start doing the move. Like, he just looks like I'm standing there when I'm trying to hit, like, for a big one. And you have to move towards him, too, like, because you'll just miss if you just keep trying to press square. Like this. But he'll just press it without moving forward. I could just keep doing this. It seems to work. I can't believe I found the way to fix the game. Just stand still. It's so easy.
Only 2 more rounds to go.
That's the other thing, is that you can't hit while moving. So, it's like slightly unfair. Ooh. Oh, he's getting some hits. Ooh. Big swings. Come on. Come on. I hate this. I hated Fight Night. I don't like this. I am not a Fight Night champion. Good. Glad. Trying to make up for lost HP and it's not working. Maybe gut punches are the way to go. Nope, because Mentley's just gonna stand there and not punch. Ah, what is with this? Ugh, I hate it! I swear I'm hitting the buttons and he's just standing there. I didn't expect this to be like the game killer, but here it is. It's because I have loose sparks. He's bad luck. Should be using the body punches more, because whenever he goes for a punch, that's when he's vulnerable to the body punch. Oh my god, just get him getting combos on me. I would block more, but it's like, it takes a second to load up a block, too. And there's no, like, counter. Like, it's not like, if I block, I can get, like, a good shot after I block. Plus, he just starts doing body shots. I just don't see it useful. And even when I stand still, he still, like, just doesn't work. I hate this. Oh my god. Stop. 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 Why do his punches go through and mine don't? You've already proven we can cross counter, so why is he just punching away while I'm just like stuck here, sticking my fucking face out? Great. He's got the lead on me. Why do we have the exact same strength, or he's stronger than me? Like, this is just such a weird minigame. Like, it's out of nowhere, and it's like so hard. I think the quick jab might be faster than the body blow. But I can't tell. I don't know. Maybe they're the same. Come on. Stop letting him hit you in the face, Bentley. Oh, this is the spot. Okay. So if you get him in the corner, you can just keep matching square. Thank. Good. Glad. Glad that he has such longer reach than me. He absolutely does. I don't care what anyone says. It is 100% true. Why is it such an unbalanced fight? Like, he's clearly the better boxer. I will concede. Like, just keep my little shithead brother's ball. I don't care. Give me the egg. Unless the egg was the ball, and then I'm stuck here forever. Come on. Why does he go so much faster than I do? This is the max speed I can do between punches, but he seems like he combos. It's just like, I hate that it pushes them away. Like, I can't... Like, he can hit me even after he knocks me back, because I keep running back into it. But I have to, like, I have to get real close to do it. It's bullshit. Like, I have never hit one of these. Like, the second I start to, either blocks it or he punches me in between. There's no good way to do it. Ugh. Alright. Let's go back to it. I'm just gonna keep trying to take big swings. Nope. I'm glad he can get his shots in. Look at that, is very clearly superior reach. We both did the same shot. And he hit his. And I had wind up on mine too. I had more time than he did. Alright. The cheese! The cheese! The cheese! Nope. He's getting me. I had a good run. Not really. It was an awful run. Oh my god, I hate this minigame. Is there like... am I missing something? Is there like a 3D plane here that I'm not utilizing? Oh my god, there is. That's what this problem is. Oh my god, how did I not get this? I thought it was just 2D. Okay, I got this now. Okay, that's cool. My punch can go through his face. That's how punches work. Back up, Bentley. Bentley! Alright, now that I know there's more planes to this fight, slightly better. Okay, here we go. Here we go. The comeback, it's coming. Here we go. Okay. Got this now. Don't got this. Not yet. Ooh, now Bentley's got the movement. Alright, let's do this, Yeti fuck.
Only two more rounds.
Only two more, yeah. This eternity. Okay. Okay, cool. Same distance, but he hits punch hit. Yeah, that's fine. No, yeah, I mean, who really cares about silly things like, you know, distance and closeness and proximity? Oh, God, come on. Why? Just hit him. Okay, I pulled a him there, where his punch didn't hit, mine did. Oh, come on. Alright, we got this. Oh, he hit me when I was right about to hit with that one. So close. I guess, I don't know if there's a benefit to beating him in the second round. I think he might get a skill point or something. Last round, let's do it. I don't really care about the skill points in this. Okay. Let him get close. There we go. Let him get close. Nope. Let him get close. Punch. 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 Think of the glory, Bentley. For Creed. For Apollo. For Yakov Smirnov, or whatever the fourth movie was. Ivan Drago. I'm just kidding. Just being racist. Good. Get the fuck out of my fucking arena. God damn it. This is a game changer. No, you can move in, you know, a full plat, like 3D.
Just another stupid egg.
Good. You're lucky, Rico. I was ready to just fucking leave you, Rico. Oh my god, that was awful. Just terrible. Okay. Let's move on, I guess. Thank god. Ah. That sucked. I hate when I remember levels being slightly bad, and then I like play them and I'm like, oh no, they weren't slightly bad, it was awful. I hate when that stuff happens, and it happens far too often with shit. I've been doing Let's Plays. It always happens when I'm fucking recording. I don't, like, the Zigbar fight in Kingdom Hearts 2 was so much worse than I remembered it. Maybe it was just worse because it was on critical, I don't know. It's like shit like that, where it's like, oh no, this will be an okay, normal fight, whatever. And then he gets to playing and it's like, oh my god, why? Also, I think this is the end of the level. Oh no, this is the end.
Thanks for helping out, Spyro. Why don't you take this? The Rhinox were trying to fry it with a laser, but you...
And it's... Janna. Jaina. You happy, Janna? I mean, Janna didn't do anything wrong. Alright, so now you can run in a full circle around the level. We'll talk to Moneybags in a bit. I want to make sure I get all the gems in this level, because I think his is just another minigame. So, that's not super important. Oh, so there's this area that has nothing to do with the rest of the level that you can just go to. So you don't need to freeze the elephants. I knew that, and I just kept doing it anyway. Alright, so this is like... It's a weird part of the level, but you're basically jumping on top of all the lasers that you went to last time. I don't know if I need that laser for anything, now that I think about it. Other than maybe killing the elephants, but no. Okay. Just want to make, like, triple sure. I don't want to, like, start flying over and run into an ice block or something. Alright, let me think. I gotta fly around to this area a bunch. Stuff like this, where they're just all on the awnings. I should not have made that jump. So I remember this level specifically because one of my recent play... Not recent, I guess, but one of my last, like, full playthroughs of Spyro, I was playing this level when I was playing Yu-Gi-Oh! Online when I was waiting for matches, and specifically I managed to make it into, like, a tournament. And I made, like... I think I got pretty far into it. Like, I'd won a couple matches in a row, which was startling to me. I got a special, like, colored dual disc for, like, being, like, one of the best winners or something. I enjoyed it, but I remember waiting, I was playing this level, like, while waiting for, the next, like, tournament matches, so, like, waiting for the next people to, like, finish up. I was like, damn, this is fun. Yu-Gi-Oh! Online had a lot of problems, like, for buying cards, and it was basically like a mobile game for buying the cards. Like, it was just way too expensive, and it had some problems. God damn it, why can't I make this jump? I keep gliding too early, keep hovering too early. It had a lot of issues, but I kind of wish it didn't shut down. It was way more fun to fight people online than it is in like Yu-Gi-Oh! Legacy of the Duelist or something, where it's just like you can only do it in a couple modes or just like randomly hope for the best. Okay, there we go. I got it this time. Here we go. Into like, oh my god, I hate myself. So I was gonna do two levels in this video, but I don't know. Now it seems like that's not quite the possibility I thought it was. That Bentley level took too much out of me. And then what else? Okay, we got this. I think it's the same order every time. Okay, there we go. Let's be careful now. Alright. Nothing up here. Perfect. Glad I wasted all that time jumping here. It was absolutely worth it. I know I have to go along this way now. There's no gems down there, luckily. Oh, an egg. Jasper. Isn't the name of Brian's gay cousin and Family Guy? I think so. I don't remember Jasper being a gay name, but now it's like all I can see of it now. Here we go. Oh, I almost did it too soon again. Okay. Where do I go from here? Do I have to keep going? Oh, I could have gotten up there. Shit, I probably have to. This is not my favorite, having to run back all this way. It's okay though. I'm trying to think of what else. What have I been doing? Not a whole lot. Just playing Sardew. I think I did something earlier this week. What did Carlos and I do on... Oh, Tuesday we saw Rogue One. People are really saying they like the movie, and I thought it was okay. Like, I don't mind watching it once, but it, I don't know. It didn't seem like a movie that really stuck with me. I don't know what my problem is, but that's just how I felt about it. Can I climb up this? It doesn't seem like I can. Nope. Ugh, why did it kick me off right at the end? Alright, I might be able to get up somewhere else, but I don't think so. I mean, I have to be able to. Actually, I think I can get there from the top of that temple. Which I think I can just get from here, but... Oh, you know what I might have to do? Yeah, that makes sense. Okay, I don't know... So I could have done this the whole time, but I don't really blame myself, like... I remember having to freeze the duck in the next part, but I didn't remember that part. Ooh, it's a big one. Okay, so there's another egg across the way. That I remember. So I have to jump from here and do this whole part. Let's not fall off. I hate that they're just big enough where I have to be careful. I'd rather just be reckless. Like, let me be myself, game. God, ugh. Here we go. Cecil, I loved Final Fantasy IV. That's not true. I played Final Fantasy IV for like an hour, and then I was like, nah. I played the PSP version too, which is supposed to be the best version of it. The most complete. Okay. Listen here, duck. I need your aid once more. Okay, here we go. Can I run on the side here? No. Oh my god, I almost fell off. I think I'm about to get all the gems. I don't know that there's any other spots besides, like, to the left here. It's only these two. Nope. 15 more somewhere. Oh, and they are on the map. Okay. Fair enough, Sparks. Lead the way. Is it on the side here? Yeah, it is. Thank god I had Sparks. I would run past that, like, 100 times. I can see myself doing it. I can absolutely see it. Yeah, good sabotage flick, I guess.
Say, Spyro, you're a sports fan, aren't you? As you probably know, Frozen Altars is the birthplace of the great sport of cat hockey. Today's match is sold out, of course, but I just happen to have a spare ticket that I'll sell you for, say, a teensy-weensy markup. Off you go then, but you'll regret it. Many years from now, you'll sit on your old dragon haunches and wish with all your might that you could have just one more chance to see a game of cat hockey.
What a weird dude.
Say, Spyro. Head on in, Spyro. It should be a thrilling match. In fact, I've even placed a little wager on the Rhinoch team. Let's just hope the local team doesn't have any last-minute accidents.
Jesus Christ. He's flat out a villain. Alright, so this is cat hockey.
I challenged a Rhinoch to a traditional game of cat hockey. But I think I sprained my flipper during training. Would you mind taking my place?
Alright. So, freeze the cats, get him into your goal. Don't let him get cats in his goal. He can somehow freeze cats too, I don't know how or why, but... So that's your goal. Got two already, that's nice. Yeah, so he'll do them one at a time. Be careful about trying to sabotage him. He has this really bad habit of, if you try and sabotage him, it'll somehow get him more points. Yeah, like he just pushed that one like straight to his goal. Although he missed his first one. Alright. Oh god, I missed it. So yeah, you can, if you freeze them as they're running towards the goal, it's like the best way to do it because, they'll, oh wow, it bounced out. So I'm winning, but he can take it back. I've seen him do it. Ow, that was one I already had. There's so many. Yeah. Come on, it's gonna bounce off. There we go. I need one more. I can just walk it in somewhere. See, the thing about cat hockey is that they always try and walk it in. Ah, fuck. He's gonna win. Yeah. It's not terribly hard. At least it's quick. but yeah, I think he has to, like, physically touch them. So, it's the slight advantage I have. Oh, come on. Alright, that counted. I think it works better if you just freeze them while facing your goal, I think. Because then there's like a good chance of just going on their own. I can't really do much against them. So like, yeah, you can play D, but I don't feel like it's very helpful. Yeah, if they get ahead, then there's a good chance they're just gonna win. Oh, god damn it. It controls like ass. I mean, it's ice, I get it, but come on. It doesn't have to be this bad. It's so, I think a part of it's luck. Oh yeah, I forgot, you can freeze him. There's no downfall of that. I can buy you some very much extra needed time. Love that none of them are going towards me. Alright, he's gonna try and pull along the side. Getting your own goal. Okay, here we go. Wide open shot. Nope. Hit other cats. There we go. Okay. Could try and freeze him again, but I feel like he's about to win. Damn it. Okay.
I should ask him
what? Nothing, because I'm gonna win. It's gonna be glorious. Yeah, so this is a much bigger level than I thought it was. Get the fuck out of here. I don't feel like he stays frozen that long. So these cats are adorable. They're fucking my goal. Damn it. Okay, there we go. Oh, shit. I hate not being able to see. There's no, like, good camera control. Which is definitely not helpful in this situation. Get in there. Come on. Nice. Alright. Where are you? Hey, come here. Come here, it's not worth it. Oh, he just walked it right the fuck in. could just, like, keep him frozen. Oh, man. I did that all to myself. I had a shot. Okay. Alright, you need to slow your roll. This is cat hockey. There are no rules, except for the rules that were set about. Get the fuck out of here. Yeah, gotta be careful about freezing near his goal too. Because he'll just pick up a frozen one. And hit it right on him. Okay, hang on, I got this. Get out of here, damn it. Ah. Wish they weren't all on his side. So would cats like going on ice? I feel like they wouldn't. Having had many cats in my life. Okay, now I'm at least tied, but he's probably got one in by now. Oh, like, he pulled that away, he should not have been able to do. Okay, let's work on getting it in. Okay, nice. Oh my god, it was right there! Okay.
You should ask.
He just magically got like two at once, that's fine. I think he's asking if I should, if that Rhinoc would want to play for their team. I also like that he's, like, dressed up as like a figure skater. That's funny to me. Okay. Oh, it's right in front of the goal, come on. They both are. Oh, god damn it! I'm so bad at cat hockey. Come here, you bastard. Ah, he's also faster than me, which is not real fair. Yeah, here we go. At least I got one randomly during that time. Oh, perfect. Let's freeze him towards my goal. It's like the best chance I have here. Boom. Okay. This is where he's going to step his game up. Marcus PSP. There we go. Alright, I have a couple, like, right near my goal. That one is right in front of it. Get in there. Why? Why does this have to be so difficult? They move so much. Okay. Hang on. That one's already in my goal. Like, what more can I ask for? Alright, I'm just gonna walk this one in. Walk it in. Think about Arsenal. Yes.
Well done. I think you deserve to keep the Champions Cup.
Why are all these ducks so creepy sounding? That's fucked up. Alright, level complete. Whew, this one took a lot out of me. It was 40 minutes just for this level, but I don't feel like I got stuck too long in anything. It was just a long level. I don't know. I could probably... I gotta do another level just because I'd feel weird only doing one level. Here we go. So Hunter is trapped, and you can now no longer access Hunter in any of these worlds, which is why I did Lost Fleet first. For that little tiny moment. Let's do Charmed Ridge. I like this level, even if it's going to make this part really long. And then I can do Honey Speedway, and then I'll do Fireworks Factory in the next one. And my next boss. And then I think there are... 1, 2, 3, 4
Spyro,
levels left?
We urgently need your help. The evil cat wizards of Felinia have stormed our castle and captured our princess. If we don't stop them right away, they'll force her to marry Prince Azrael.
I'm on it, whatever that means. I can't do the noise while trying to focus. Oh, right. But, one of my favorite soundtracks in the entire game is this level. I just really, it really jives with me. Okay, so it's up. Yeah, I just like this level a lot. I also realized this level is much longer than I thought it was, because there's like two minigame ones. I thought there was only one. Alright, so this has a cool mechanic where the cat wizards will attack things. I know. I like it because there's the cat wizards will like fuck with the Rhinox and like make them bigger. And they'll also like fuck with the environment. When you kill them, they're gone. So it's like, it's cool, I think. Got that one before your magic hit. That one. Oh, okay, he did go down. I was like, what the hell? I always have trouble with this one. I don't know why. I, like, just can never get past this for some reason. And this is the only way you have. Like, there's no, like, alternate route. Okay, good. Like, you just gotta, like, quickly get by. Okay, that works. I don't know why I didn't just do that. Okay. And, naturally, our best friend is here.
Well, Spyro, today is your lucky day. The wizards and I have worked out a little deal. If you simply pay a small toll, they'll be happy to raise these steps and let you pass. Suit yourself, Spyro. But every time I think of that poor, poor fairy princess being captured by those villainous wizards, I simply break down in tears.
What an asshole.
Well, Spyro...
Yes. You've chosen wisely. I'll tell the wizards to raise the steps immediately. And best of luck rescuing that princess or whatever it is you're up to. You're such a... Ugh. Doesn't even let me damage him. Oh yeah, so they'll raise them. It's just they'll lower them too. I don't like this part. Nope, I fucked it up. Okay. If you can get a good jump, so you like get an extra second, it's good. Oop, I actually got hit by one. Okay. We have the demoness, like, blue whatever the fuck over there. Oh, god. I thought I dodged him, but he waited until I fell down. God, these cat pricks. Are you gonna try and tell me to hurry up again?
There is no time to lose. Prince Azrael and his cat armies are about to steal our poor princess.
Look, listen, I am doing my best here. I don't really like your tone that you're taking here. Oh, hello. Oh, no. Okay, well. Where does it checkpoint me? Okay, good. Right where I was. I'm gonna say, I don't want to have to, like, try and get past that, like, moving thing again. These cat wizards are crafty. Alright, I think I'll do the main level here, and then I'll save the minigames for another part. Because, there's this, and there's two minigames. There's one with Sergeant Bird. Which is a nightmare. And there's one, with, okay, that's what I thought. There is one down low. Too slow. Okay. Oh, never mind. Thought it was, like, immediately under here, but it's not. Okay, let's do this. Yeah, and then there's another one that's Spyro on his own. I can probably kill that cat from here. Oh, right, I can just do that now, I think. So there's an egg here. There's also a power-up. Benjamin. Shout out to all the Bens. Okay. Shit. There's these. These are everywhere. They hit the ceiling and they immediately go up. There's more of them towards the end of the level. Okay, so that's all of those. I think I now need to use this power-up, though. So you can start, this is the only way to start killing the wizards that are far away. The ones that keep doing fuckery. Oh, shit, I forget you have to hold triangle. Power-up doesn't last that long either, which sucks. You got those two. I'll get that one. I don't know if there's any other, I love the noise they make when you hit them. Wah! Oh, shit. I can't light that until I have, oh shit. I just saw it. Wah! Nice. I'm glad. Where is that one going? Oh, I think it was going to blow up the thing, but it didn't need to. That's funny. Okay, so I think I have to... I might be able to come back to this part. I was going to say, I think I have to get up on top of these. There's an egg up there. I don't know if there's any other magic here. Or there might not be an egg, but there's something up there. Oh, there's another cat wizard. Damn it. Well, he can't do anything from here, I don't think. But yeah, I have to like systematically start killing them. I think I can get the other ones by like regular flight. I don't know. It's also a pretty well hidden area over here. Like you run right by it like without ever seeing it. Alright. I'm trying to think. Do I have to fly over from somewhere? Listen, Cat Wizard. Perfect shot. Nick, you're amazing. I know, thank you, Nick. No, it's just okay. So we're almost done. There's like a small section at the end too. This is another bigger level now that I think about it. It's like even if the like main parts aren't that big, there's just like so much shit to do. Okay. I think I have to fly into this thing. Nope. Okay. So I have to just fly up to the left. Gotcha. Because there's definitely something up here. That I cannot normally reach, it looks like. Ugh, damn it. Can I normally reach this? Well, close enough where Sparks can get it, which is enough, I think. Where's the closest? Okay, Sparks is saying there's no more treasure that's close in this area, so I'm not inclined to believe I have to do anything. Unless there is an egg up here, which I don't see, so I'm fairly confident. Is he saying there's one in the cave? I don't think so, but I'll check the cave one more time. I think it might be pointing to the next part of the level. Also, once you kill the cat wizards, their fuckery stops, so that's always fun. I could just grab the firepower and try running up here. Yeah, he's not pointing to the cave, but I'll go down one more time just to grab this. So I can see if I can take the what am I doing? See if I can take some of the other wizards out. Okay, hang on. This one is brand of fuckery is to fuck with the platforms. That one. You can't even hear the noises from here, which sucks. It's like the funniest part of their whole shtick. Okay. So now, yeah, they'll all just like look normal. I think I do have to still go over to that part though. There's absolutely gems there. Oh man, I only killed one of them. Oh, there was just a Rhinox behind him. This is where one of the minigames are. I don't remember this being the location for it, but that's fine. So I wonder if I was supposed to come from the other side. That's funny. There we go. Yeah, which minigame? Is this the one I think it is? I don't remember this being how you get here. Yeah, this is the one I think it is. I'll come back here after. Just do a quick search around. Yeah, I'm gonna have to cut this one short, just because it's gonna take forever. Shit, okay, there we go. Yeah, so we'll finish up this section. Think of what else. So after this, there's two levels, if you count the Sparks, level three in this one. Then there's Sparks, I'm trying to think, the Midnight Mountain, the Lara Croft one, the Lara Croft, like, imitation one. I'm trying to think, like, there's that one, there's the Haunted Tomb, there's the Dino Mines, that's at least four levels.
I just saw Prince Azrael run into the castle. We have to stop him before he reaches the princess.
Oh, these are all different fairies, too. I love that noise. Okay, here we go. Oh, shit. There's enemies everywhere here. Oh, I'm gonna get hit. Okay, I'm not gonna get hit. I'm gonna get hit. I'm not gonna get hit. Okay. And then you gotta run along, light all of these. Oh, get away, because they will hurt you if you explode next to them. Oh, these are the little animals for this one. It's the frog with a little hat. It's funny. Okay, here we go. Oh, get away, get away. Okay. I think there's another one of those, like, mystery pots here that was in the, panda one. Like, the ones you have to keep hitting them at a different location. I don't think it's that bad, but it exists. I am aware of its existence. Okay. Once you get all those, run up in the middle, there's some more magic. There's definitely more sorcerers lying around. Okay.
Oh! Hi, Spyro. Isn't Prince Azrael just a dream? The other fairies and wizards won't let us get married, so So we're going to elope. By the way, Azrael says you can have this egg if you don't tell anyone where we went.
So, this princess you think is kidnapped is actually swooned by this really cool biker wizard. It's gonna be Sakura. You're the most useless in Naruto. Even in the end, because Kishimoto cannot write female strong characters. It's very sad. Also, this cutscene. Alright. Everything I wanted to be. Okay. So I have to go back this way. There's still more shit for me to do here. I think there's still some more wizards. But we're almost done. I just love that ending too. Okay. This is the game I was thinking of. I was thinking a while back, there was a game, and I thought it was Ratchet & Clank, where the enemies couldn't attack you unless you were looking at them, and this is absolutely that game. This part I don't want to do. Okay. Yeah, that's not my favorite thing to do. I don't like running around for like a very little reward. And there's still at least one... Nope, that's a frog. There's no gems over here. I'll take the frog, though. Spark says dead ahead. I wonder if Sparks will point you in the direction of the mystery thing, if that's the last thing you have. Okay, I don't know where this takes me, but I think it's probably just to the top. Yeah. Oh shit! Maybe glide too? Ah, the betrayal. It's like that portal just launched me into death. Okay. Let's try this again. So I replaced the hard drive on my PS4. I replaced the stock like 500 gig one with a 2 terabyte one, and I'm currently downloading all of my games again, which sucks. I was worried I might lose some save data, but it doesn't look like I did. But it is really cool. Like I hate having to download it all again, but it is really, really, really cool to be able to like fit four times as many games as I could the first time. Also, is it going to do some fuck shit right now, or if you die, you have to start the whole, like, process over? I didn't think it did, but it looks like it's trying. Unless it's, like, up... Where did... Sparks is back that way. So that tells me I do have to do this again. Okay. Don't go up in the magic... Oh, I do have to do it. Damn it! But yeah, so I'm like, I love that I don't really have to focus on, like, the space issue that I had before. What is with these magic portals in this level? There's still a live one for some reason. That's weird. I don't have any gems. I don't know what's the point of you. But yeah, I like that I don't have to struggle for this. I don't know why I struggle with that sentence so much, but I like that I can finally just, download all my games and then, you know, play whatever strikes my fancy. Because the space issue is why I haven't finished some games. Oh, that was really close. Closer than I needed to make it. Yeah, the space issue was something I didn't really need to... Was the reason that, like, I would leave games unfinished. Because like, I'd take a step away from them, and then I'd be like, oh, well. So let me just use Sparks again. Aha! So I'm glad that that's not really going to be a problem now. Because if they're all installed, I have much less excuse. I actually know where that is. Yeah, one of my favorite songs in this entire game. I know this is kind of off track because I was just talking about the games and installing and stuff like that, but it's like every time I hear it, it's like, yes, this is easily my favorite. The Super Bonus Round music is pretty good too. I'm trying to think of what else. I like a lot of the music, so it's tough to point it out. Okay, I don't know. I think I know where that is. It's got to be one of those... things spots. It's weird, because like on paper, when you're running through this area after you defeat them all, it's not a big area. But it's like, as you go through it, it's huge. Did we really need to do that again? To go all the way back to the start? That couldn't have been it. We're already basically at the start. That couldn't have been the last one. Okay, here we go. And boom. There's not nearly enough gems for all that effort. Amplified by the fact that that was not all the gems. Okay, I think I do think the rest of them are in one of the mini games in this area. Yeah, there's definitely wild gems in that one. There's not in the Sergeant Bird one, but there is in this one. So, Oh.
Hello. I thought you might be hungry.
Thanks. Did you bring any chips?
It's playing Nancy's, her, like, ice skating recital music in the background.
I had to help Spyro rescue the eggs.
You just don't understand. If we don't bring dragons back to this world soon, all our magic will be lost.
The dragons used to live here?
Yes. This was their original home. But a long, long time ago, the sorceress banished them to the other side of the world. She didn't realize the dragons were the source of all our magic.
Maybe I could convince the dragons to come back, if you let me go.
I'm sorry, I can't.
I mean, I didn't mute my microphone, and then a giant truck had to drive by the street. That seems par for the course. Alright. So, that's it for that one. Well, not it. I mean, we'll go back. But that's it for this part. In the next video, I'll go back to, I'll do the two mini-games. There's one with Jack and the Beanstalk, and Sergeant Bird with a bunch of witches. And then there's, I'm trying to think of what else. And then there's a Speedway. There's, what do you call it? Fireworks Factory, which you gotta speed through. And then it's the boss, and then we'll go back, we'll finish, or no, then we'll, I don't know, I don't really need the Sparks level. So we'll go back, or we'll do the new character level, and then we'll go back and do Fireworks Factory, then the Sparks level, and then we'll only have the new levels to do moving forward. I'll save the, technically to face the, like, final boss, you only need 100 eggs, which I have, like, what, it's one of these buttons. DualShock is in yet. There we go. So I have 96, so I'm probably going to have enough eggs before I even get to the final thing. Oh, you know what? For Fireworks Factory, I might just complete the whole level except for the character part. Because now that I have Sparks, like, I don't have to worry about missing gems. I can know for a fact that I got all the ones I could. I might just do that. What was I going to say? There's actually 3 minigames in that level now that I think about it. So we're cleaning up. We've got a couple more parts, but we're getting towards the end. Once this one's done, it'll be we'll be on the home stretch. So thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next video.